every soldier. This is the Halloween version of
Eichenwald,
yeah.
Okay, I was like, what the fuck is this map?
Yeah, it's just the Halloween version.
I was wondering, I was like, I haven't been here since they did it, so I was like, oh.
Good thing I came along.
We have an understanding. Let's get this show on the road.
Get over here. Tools in hand, brain in key.
'Go, their Diva's D-Mech right next to where we come out. Yeah, I couldn't get around either. I tried to, and the fucking cart moving killed me.
Lift him up. Guess you can learn even if they say it's
your fate.
Wow. McCree is just hanging out in our background.
Lucio bumped me off the damn map. Oh, me and.
Damn it!
Alright. We just gotta fucking group up. Yeah, we just gotta let them fucking pop their fucking ultimate. Stop fucking dying. Damn it! I get this. I know. Alright.
We're three up top. McCree's behind us. Diva's D-Max. Oh. Probably. Which I don't care.
That was the Ash.
Yeah, probably.
Tools in hand, brain in key.
Follow the rules and we won't have a problem.
What they're saying she's for?
I don't know.
What about a turret?
I was thinking maybe it was the fact that I went Kiriko. Alright, just don't push too damn far over. I can't. Well, let her fucking go out there and fucking die. Sheesh.
I'm not staying over here. I'm literally throwing the turret. What you got?
Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
I'm not Ash now.
You're fine. You're fine there. And she's gonna die.
My turret.
Yeah, they're coming out room, side room.
Show them what you can do. Under
No, she was hiding. The diva bomb that neither me or you could get around.
Yeah. Oh, bad positioning. Yeah, I tried to run under the car.